Why do we hiccup? Hiccups, also known as hiccoughs, are caused by a spasm of the diaphragm. The diaphragm is the thin muscle between the chest and abdomen. If it suddenly and involuntarily contracts or tightens, it causes a sharp intake of breath. When this happens, you quickly close your vocal cords, which produces the hiccup sound.